Hello, North Country. I'm meteorologist Jim Taske. Any showers and storms early in the evening moving out, turning out sunny before sunset. Temperatures in the 60s. It's clear. It's comfortable tonight. Low temperature of around 52 degrees. For tomorrow, during the wake up, a lot of sunshine. Temperatures are quickly rising through the 50s. And during the afternoon, plenty of sunshine. Low 70s, a little bit cool, but still a very pleasant day for the first day of September. Here's the way things are shaping up after that. On Friday, more sunshine, a little bit warmer, mid 70s. On the whole, looks like the holiday weekend looks pretty good. You know, to be honest, I would think the best chance for any showers or maybe even some thunderstorms would probably be Saturday night, maybe spilling into Sunday morning. Monday, we're near 80 degrees with a mix of sun and clouds, and it looks like our rain chances remain fairly low into Tuesday and Wednesday. Sun and clouds, temperatures in the mid to upper 70s.